participating in World Grand and World Reserve Grand Champion for Country Pleasure Driving. Class number 233 on the show bill. At the pleasure trot, please, and as you make your way around, please stay wide of the gate. We have multiple entries in this class, and they're still loading.
There were rags of many colors, but every piece was small.
Stay wide of the gate.
I didn't have a coat, and it was away down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, so in every piece with love, she made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had.
Class is complete, gate is closed. You are at the pleasure trot, please. This is Grand and World Grand and World Reserve Grand Champion Country Pleasure Driving for 2020.
Good luck and happiness, and I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, well, I was rich as I could be.
Let's go to the working trot, please. The working trot.
My mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors, my mama made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich, and I told him all the love my mama sewed.
Let's walk. Let's show it a walk, please.
I told him all the story Mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that one is only poor, only if they choose to be.
Now, let's reverse.
No money,
reverse and continue the walk.
I could be in my coat of many colors my mama made for me, made just for me.
Let's go to the pleasure trot. The pleasure trot's been requested.
Man, and you better not set foot on his land, but I didn't think nobody could be that mean. So I took me out walking down a railroad track. I was gonna go down to that little old shack and just find out if all them things I'd heard was true. There was a big black dog laying out in the yard, and it growled at me, and I swallowed hard, and I heard somebody say, "Well, who are you?" Oh, and there he stood in the door of that shack.
Let's go to the working trot, please. Let's go to the working trot.
He was the biggest man I'd ever seen. When he spoke, his
his voice was low and deep, but he just didn't frighten me, 'cause somehow I just knew he wasn't mean. He said, "What you doing snooping around my place?" And I saw a smile come across his face, so I smiled back and I told him who I was. He said, "Come on in and pull you up a chair. You might as well since you're already here." And he said, "You can call me Joshua. Joshua, Joshua, what you doing living here?"
Pleasure trot, please. Pleasure trot. And now center lineup has been requested. Center lineup at the pleasure trot, please. Your ringmasters are awaiting your arrivals.
We talked till the sun was clean out of sight. We still talking when it come daylight. There was just so much we had to say. I spent my life in an orphan's home, and just like him, I was all alone. So I said, "Yeah," when he asked if I'd stay. Oh, we grew closer as time went on, and that little old shack, it was a happy home, and we just couldn't help but fall in love. That big black dog in that little old shack, sitting down by the railroad track, it's plenty good enough for me and Joshua. Joshua, Joshua, why you just what I've been looking for. Joshua, Joshua, yeah.
Headers, please.
It's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, and I go cat.
Ladies and gentlemen, the World Grand and World Reserve Grand Champion Country Pleasure Driving Horses have been selected for 2020. Calling forward for your World Reserve Grand Champion Honors in Country Pleasure Driving, 271. Cherryville Magic's Warlock and Marcy Parsons. Your World Reserve Grand Champion Country Pleasure Driving, Miss Marcy Parsons. She got the trophy with the thing. That's what she's excited about. And now, ladies and gentlemen, calling forward your World Grand Champion Country Pleasure Driving, number 423. Los Obelis Idols Hit Parade, Susan Hallmark is the lessee. Thanks to everyone who qualified through the week to be here for the Grand and Reserve Grand Champion Country Pleasure Drivers. Now, ladies and gentlemen, congratulate your World Reserve Grand Champion Country Pleasure Driving, number 271. It's Miss Marcy Parsons and Cherryville Magic's Warlock. She got the trophy tonight with the thing. And now your world grand champion, welcome on his victory lap, 423. Los Obelis Idols Hit Parade, Susan Hallmark Lassie, and Mr. Mike Rosauer is driving.